two, one, two, three, four. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Good afternoon, good morning, everybody. I am in Houston, Texas. Just got loaded. I hope you can see it down there. That little bitty pallet. Going to, well, I'm taking it to Fairfield, New Jersey. Gotta be there Monday. It's Friday, so plenty of time to get there. And it's a good thing, because there's some not too nice of weather in that direction. So, anywho, we're fixing to pull out of here. Just got the okay from dispatch, and we will, well, yeah, anyway, well, we'll catch you on the road. Kick back, relax, enjoy the ride, enjoy the tunes. All right, let's go.
I like it black, just black as night. It keeps me up, it keeps me tight. It don't matter the size of the cup, just as long as you fill it up with
black caffeine. Keeps me lean.
You can hear me screaming.
Give me black caffeine. Now I've got a monkey sitting on my back. Now wouldn't you know, he likes it black. Don't need no cream. No nicotine, all that monkey need is black caffeine.
More black caffeine,
it keeps him lean.
You can hear him scream. Give me black caffeine. Give me black
black caffeine.
says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a gold dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, a woman and the kids and the dogs and me. I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Those woods and mole boys raised on shotguns. We say grace and we say ma'am. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We came from the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, 'cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. North California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. And we can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.